What's up, party peoples? It's your boy Renny Ren, and tonight we're getting back into, you know what it is, some more Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pains. Without further ado, let's do the damn things, peoples.
Development project has been added.
It's been so long, I forgot what I said. It's a doozy. Oh, the blind and the blinded light. So what's your party people's been up to? Let me know down in the comments. So, let's see. For a couple of days, I'm sorry. I need to put some gate right here so I could fall off. Just like that. I meant to do that to show you what it was like. So, back to what I was doing. What kind of awards did I get? That's it. Achievement. Achieved a bond level of 25% with D-Dog. Yeah, I know.
Unit dispatched.
Let's see, I can't do it anymore. Let's see. I guess that was kind of a
an animal conservation platform is really taking off, huh?
Yeah, it's like a mini zoo.
Some animal protection NGO asked us to get them out, right? So how come we don't hand them over to them?
Well, but they just asked us to hold on to them until they're ready to take them in.
What the hell? We're mercs, not zookeepers.
Well, the NGO is throwing in a little extra. It means a bigger paycheck for you and me. Why not? I kind of like that animal.
Hold on, I got chips on.
Yes. What have heard of a merc I've done to you?
No, not that, not that. Is Mother Base expanding? It might be just something on Mother Base expanded and shit. I gotta listen to some of these damn tapes.
You were hospitalized in Dhekelia, a British sovereign base area on Cyprus. It's part of British overseas territory that falls outside of Cypriot jurisdiction. You got moved from Cuba's Little America right into
Roger.
Why Dhekelia? The UK and the US remain close allies.
The last place
to look for you was inside their own system. That's what kept you safe in British military hospital for 9 years. The safest place from a whale is inside its own belly. You were a regular Geppetto.
Well, I wasn't Pinocchio, but let me out for safety. So who was that guy?
Cypher went so far as to attack British territory, burning their own ally. That's how badly they wanted you dead.
He said I was in a British military hospital. The doctor had a Greek accent.
They hire locally. Easier to trust them. Dhekelia is also home to Greek Cypriots, after all.
What about the Turks?
They haven't returned south. Not yet. The Cyprus dispute is still a long way from resolved. The country is just as split as it was in 74. Turkish Cypriots in the north, Greek Cypriots in the south. Between them, the green line the UN established.
And Dhekelia sits right on top of it.
It does. Part of the buffer zone between the two groups. Another reason it was the perfect place to hide you. Easy to spot any outside. Hospitalized in Dhekelia, a British sovereign base area on Cyprus. It's part of British overseas territory that falls outside of Cypriot jurisdiction. You got moved from Cuba's Little America right into Cyprus's Little Britain.
Why Dhekelia?
The UK and the US remain close allies. The last place Cypher would think to look for you is inside their own system. That's what kept you safe in British Military Hospital for 9 years. The safest place from a whale is inside its own belly. You were a regular Geppetto.
Well, it wasn't Pinocchio that led me up to safety. So who was that guy?
Cypher went so far as to attack British territory, burning their own ally. That's how badly they wanted you dead.
He said I was in a British military hospital. But the doctor had a Greek accent.
They hire locally. Easier to trust them. Tekeli is also home to Greek Cypriots, after all.
What about the Turks? They haven't returned to the south.
Not yet. The Cyprus dispute is still a long way from resolved. The country is just as split as it was in 74. Turkish Cypriots in the north, Greek Cypriots in the south. Between them, the Green Line the UN established.
And the Calius sits right on top of it.
It does.
Yeah.
Part of the buffer zone between the two groups. Another reason it was the perfect place to hide you. Easy to spot any outsiders snooping around.
So how do things stand?
Now, last year, the Turks declared that the Turkish Republic of Northern Cyprus is an independent state. Though it's only Turkey that recognizes it. In the past, the Greeks and Turks lived side by side in the same villages. There are reasons to fight. Those came from the outside. Greece, Turkey, Britain, America, they all have their own stake in pitting the two sides against each other. But once you spark something like this, it's impossible to control. Both sides build up grudges like debt, without the foresight to see that each act of revenge just fans the flames, and that it's too late for other nations to rush in with peace talks. The embers keep on smoldering. Each nation's arrogance only breeds anarchy. The world is paralyzed by this hunger for revenge. Cyprus is no different.
Well, I'm definitely not touching anything. They're all maxed out, leveled out.
You're up. We're changing ships. We can't go sailing the Suez in a whaler. The Suez Canal. When did they reopen it?
Not long after you were attacked. Once they finish sweeping it for mines after the Arab-Israeli conflict. Can you stand? We're gonna transfer to a container ship for passage through the Suez. Our destination is Pakistan, Afghanistan's neighbor to the south. There we disembark and head via Peshawar to the zero line, the border. We'll travel to the Khyber Pass by road.
And then?
We continue on horseback. Afghanistan's main roads are under Soviet control. We'll need to go around them.
All right, so let's see.
Winding path through the mountains. We'll do better on horseback.
It's a local guerrilla tactic. They use the higher ridges to avoid air recons. Then they charge down the mountains for ambushes. The Soviets still haven't devised a counterstrike.
It's still a regular mission.
Our time frame is only half as much as we really need.
Yeah, we've been doing a lot of ops lately, so let's see. Let's do a regular mission.
Take the time to get used to that new arm.
Alright, we're going to do mission 10.
All Australians indicated they are not participating in the Los Angeles Olympics, primarily because the United States has made no attempt to guarantee the safety of the Soviet Union's athletes. The United States...
The objective is to rescue and extract a Mujahid captured by the Soviets. He's being held in the ruins of the Marhati Palace, as are a lot of POWs. Civilians, guerrillas, suspected guerrillas. The Soviets have turned the place into their own black site. However, we've only been asked to rescue one of the prisoners. He's known as Malak, angel to his fellow Mujahideen. The client is none other than his father. Or rather, this was his father's dying wish.
Alright, so we're going to be starting with Angel with Broken Wings. Make sure I'm doing the right one.
Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
So I want D-Dog. Ready to do of this, D-Dog? Let's do the damn thing. We got our ride. We got the dog. We got our weapons. We straight. That's right, party people. Time to do the damn thing. So-called boss. You see any plants around?
Complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Thank you.
them off.
Let's see what I can do with these people's party. Party people's.
Clouds approaching.
Not until I hit.
Boss, what happened? Boss!
I kind of got exploded by a missile. That's kind of what happened. What happened was...
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held in Lamont.
Yeah, what happened was... A little bit of stealth, party people. Make sure nobody over here. What happened? You see some people?
Clouds approaching. Thank you.
get him.
D-Dog done got shot out. It's food. I gotta restart my medicine. Go get him. If you found somebody, go get him. I gotta be stealthy about these party people. Get seen too early.
Clouds approaching.
getting around. Snake? Snake!
Calm down, calm down. Tone it down a little, tone it down. Now that I know where it is, now that I know where he at.
Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamont Hadid Palace.
Yeah, now that I know where he at,
the target should be somewhere at that outpost. The target should be somewhere in that outpost. Start by gathering intel. Why don't you interrogate the enemy?
See, that's quick.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Let's see. That's up here, huh? Where my whip at? Go for a ride, D-Dog. Now, where are we heading to? Alright, we're just going straight for it. see, how far are we? Is there a way to,
marker plate, marker removed.
Yeah, I can't do that. Make sure I'm going the right way anyway. Come back to me, man. Right location. Damn, has it been really an hour already? I see you now, motherfucker. Mr. Sniper. What's up, Mr. Sniper? really D-Dog? He done glitched out?
Enemy presence detected.
Damn it, D-Dog. He done glitched out, huh? I can't motherfucking redeploy Diamond Dog.
Dispatch requested. Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter requested.
Target you extracted, Malik, is saying that he's never heard of our client. What's more, he says his village was before he was ever taken prisoner. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease and it was completely burned to the ground. Malik was out on a mission at the time, and that's the reason why he alone survived. But the question is, who hired us to find him? According to Malik, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Turns out they were members of Cypher's Strike Force XOF. My theory is they wanted to get their hands on Malik to question or silence him before the Soviets could get to him. Mm-hmm. Cypher was just using us to cover things up. All that crap about Malik's relative was a front to convince us to retrieve him. But an entire colony just wiped off the map. It sounds a lot like the Hemi during the Honeybee incident. All I know, boss, is there's no way in hell I'm handing Malik over to Cypher. I decided to bring him back to Mother Base instead. He's one of us now. We told the client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something. This is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malik, he lost his village, his family, everything. And he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.
A new recruit.
Mother Base.
Let's see what's going on Mother Base before I head on out. Yeah, I've done that one before, so I already knew where he was at. But no. Yeah, the previous gameplay. Well, really? Don't be doing this shit again. He was just with me. He was just with me. He got on the chopper with me. Let's see, before I go, can I do any development stuff? Let's see.
Please specify a project.
Welcome home, boss.
Please specify a project.
Must not let me do the upgrade, because for some reason my damn network's been going in and out for some reason. I don't know why.
Please specify a project. Please select a mission.
Pitch dark. Let's see, crude oil is leaking from an oil field facility occupied by local forces to stop the leak. Shut down the facilities, oil transfer pump, and use explosives to destroy all the water. Yeah, I might do this next episode. Alright, party peoples, that's the end of the gameplay. Catch you on the flip side. Later, day, Tony's.